Hi. Another important measurement of a tree is its crown. We define the crown as the sum of all the branches and leaves in a tree. The crown is a very biologically important part of the tree. It captures light from the sun and converts it to energy in the form of carbon that feeds itself and the rest of the forest ecosystem. In this video, we're going to learn to use basic tools to measure the size of a tree's crown.